We'll call it another victim of the pandemic. The popular exercise chain SoulCycle closing a quarter of its studios. The company says the shifting population caused by the pandemic has caused a number of its workers to move. So if you spin, you're working at the Southport or North Shore locations here in the Chicago area, you're going to have to find a new gym soon. They're two of the places set to close.